Hey guys, in today's video we will learn how to calculate the time taken to run a particular block of code or to run the entire code. So in order to find out the start time, so there's a function called sys.time, right? This will pick up your system date and time, right? And right now what I am doing is that I am storing that date and time using the function sys.time in a variable called start.time, right? So this is the date and this is the time, right, when I ran this code. Now after this I am running the block of code. Say for example, I want to run a linear regression model and want to understand how much time does the model take in order to run, right? But right now here I am using a dataset called box office dataset for an illustrative purpose, right? So right now I'm importing a dataset in R, then I'm creating a variable called average revenue per theater, and then I'm trying to find out the summary statistics of all the key variables present in this particular table, and finally I'm exporting the file. Now I want to understand what is the time taken to run this particular set of code, right? So again, using same sys.time function, you can calculate the end time after this particular block of code. And right now here I am storing this time of system in a variable called end time, right? Because I am running this at the end of my block of code or at the end of my code, right? So this is the time right now. And now in order to take to calculate the time taken, I just need to do a subtraction of end time minus start time, which is end dot time minus start dot time. And right now I'm storing this into a variable called time taken, right? And now once I execute this, time difference will be printed in the R console, which is time difference between the start and end time and start time, right, is 1 minute almost 15 seconds, right? So this is, in this way you can calculate the time taken to run a block of code or the entire set of code. I hope you like this video. Thank you.